Okay, we're going to talk about an open delta bank. So with an open bank, we're only utilizing two transformers. Let's go ahead and we'll start on our primary side. So the first thing I like to do is we're going to tie our H2 bushing to our H1 bushing. Once we do that, now we're going to utilize, you need to have all three phases on an open delta primary connection. So H1 is going to go up to A phase. This connection right here, we'll take that H2 up to B phase, which is connected to H1. And then H2 is connected to C phase. All right, so that's our open delta primary connection. It is a phase-to-phase connection. So if you look right here, on this center transformer, we're utilizing A phase and B phase as our connection. And on the other transformer on the right here, we're utilizing C phase and B phase again. So it's a phase-to-phase connection there. Okay, so that's the primary connection on an open delta. Let's go ahead and go to our secondary connection. So on the secondary side, we're only going to utilize one of the X2 bushings, and we're going to do it on the center one. Take it straight down to ground, and that's our secondary neutral connection. Okay, now, from this, at this point, you need to take the X1 off this transformer that you're utilizing the X2 bushing and tie it to the X3 on the transformer there on the far right. Now we can just draw our hot legs. We'll come off the X3 on the center one. There's one hot leg. Come off the X1 bushing on this center one. There's another hot leg. And then this final X1 bushing over here in the far right, that is our power leg. We'll label it with a P. So with this open bank, usually you'll see these open banks used like this, where the single phase load is your primary load on the system. With a single phase load, you're going to use this transformer for your neutral connection, and then your two hot legs. But let's say the customer also needs some three-phase power. It's just a smaller three-phase power. That's why you've got this open bank with this other transformer. So now you have all three. You got two hot legs and the power leg to utilize for your three-phase power. Just make sure that you do not hook the power leg up to the house, because then you'll send too much voltage into the home. You only want to use the two hot legs and the neutral for the house. And then you can utilize all three legs for the three-phase load. All right, that's a open delta connection. One thing to remember with an open connection, open delta connection, it's only 57.7% as efficient as a three transformer bank. So it is for lighter loads, lighter three-phase loads.